Crew members spent the morning putting finishing touches on floats and loading them up with throws, getting everything set for tomorrow's parade.
First time to catch a moon pie this year, so come on down and have fun.
This year, it is all about Jimmy Buffett. The theme for the parade, it's 5 o'clock somewhere.
Crew de la Dauphine kicks off the Mardi Gras season and is known as a family-friendly parade.
They say thank you when you throw the things to them, and there's no barricade, so it's everything is just, they bring their grills, cook out, and we just have a good time.
If you are planning on heading to the island for the parade, here's some advice.
Get there early, you know, find a place to park, enjoy what the island has to offer, and just have a good time. And don't be in any hurry to leave either, because it's usually pretty crowded on the way out as well.
The Crew de la Dauphine rolls at 1 o'clock tomorrow afternoon. For WKRG News 5, I'm Katarina Luktich.